I'm Jack Swam, and this is my rant. So Kyrie Irving requested a trade. Why? I mean, he thinks he didn't get enough attention. Well, the past couple years, he's gotten a lot of attention. I mean, he made a pretty clutch three to win the NBA Finals for the Cavaliers. And why? He doesn't want to play alongside LeBron. So I think he should just stay. I mean, the Cavs are a super team. Derrick Rose might go to them. So I think Kyrie Irving should stay. I'm Jackson Wallman, and that was my rant.